Hello everyone, and welcome back to Unsighted. Yeah, I'm Ranier Kuma, and today we're gonna finish busting out the aquarium, I hope. Still trying my best to mentally remember to stop sprint jumping. Except on the last one. There we go. Area. need to pay more attention to hidden enemies. Okay, so... Okay, I got it. Anything else? Well, there's this other place that's... just with the combination between... Oh, Thunder Edge. I mean... Not really that useful, but... Oh well. We got it now. Puzzle was... That's disappointing. should have actually, you know, finished the puzzle before before going exploring, but it was practically complete. Shortcuts. Don't really need any of that stuff. I can fish a bit though. Oh. Not even the right button for this time. Well, I don't really know how to open that. Useful in any way? No idea. Isn't it? I guess I can go. Yeah, at least I can go this way now. This Frostax blueprint. Okay. That could be useful. So 6, 4, 5 are the last 3. As long as that works. That just takes me here. Here now. Again. Come on. Of course, it's when I actually want to pet him that I have trouble doing so. Okay, so if that's connected, then. I should just need to go down and around, hopefully. Yeah, I think so. Respawn? Huh. And that still doesn't really tell me how to open that, so. I'm just gonna go back down. Let's see. 465. The clues for solving the puzzle are spread all around the aquarium. If you want to get to Maria, you better find them. Puzzle hints added to your map. gonna get time. Well, I can do that. Off screen, probably. Maybe.
Thank you.
This is boss time. Two revive cogs. And the attack. And the defense cog. This is totally not worrying at all. We meet again. It saddens me to watch this. You'll end up just like them. I'll end your suffering before it's too late. Getting used to the pattern. The fact that she kept trying to do the exact same thing over and over didn't help her. Ooh, money. Where was the ice shuriken? The shard of the frost automaton is now in your... Yeah. Two shards remaining. Alright, which way is it now? So is it my idea, or are there literally just meteors in the... Meteor belt in the background. I don't think that was there before. Hey, it's clear. Wait for me. I'm sorry, I'm still not used to this new battle armor. It's so heavy. Hey, look! Aria. I can't stand this! Let's save her, we're so close!
Don't be reckless, Raquel. We have to know what the humans are planning.
Hey, Olga?
Yeah?
You ever wonder, why do humans take fish in these places?
Because they ate fish, I guess?
What? No, why would they?
No...
Humans did eat some kinds of fish, yes, but aquariums are for education and entertainment. Those who wanted to learn more about river and ocean life could come here and have a more vivid experience. Also, fish are very pretty. These rooms make for some nice memories. Oh yes, definitely. We should go to more cool places after this war ends. I bet the doctor knows about some beautiful ones. Shh, hear that?
They're taking her somewhere. We have to follow them.
Hey, I'll go ahead this time.
You?
Hey, come back here. You did it again, Alma. We're really doing this. We're one step closer to crossing the meteor blade, which will allow us to enter the crater tower.
You say the line literally every time.
I'm so proud of you. Let's keep going. Our next destination is the highways. The next meteor shard is located there. There's an elevator that can lead us to the highways. I'll mark it on your map.
That one, huh? Yeah, makes sense.
Hey, Alma! Phew, I was looking all around for you.
How did you get here?
Hello there. I don't know if you remember me, but of course I remember it. I'm the one running the chip store back in the village. And I've just had a breakthrough developing some new chips. I think they might come in handy for someone like you. Oh, that sounds interesting.
If you want to take a look, come and visit my store back at the village. See you around.
Let's, in fact, return to the village. And feed the doggy. And pet the doggy. And I think now I'm actually going to switch back to the other doggy. Who was... right over here. I do have some... Where are my counters actually? He still has 300 left. Could give two to Vanna. Yeah, let's do that. What's up, Vanna? Is this for me? Thanks, Alma. Right. Hey, Alma.
I just wanted to say, I'm glad that you're here with us. Without you, I would have lost all my hope. I want you to have it. This. It's from Seth.
Oh, the doctor?
Yeah, I saved it as a keepsake when she passed away. I think you deserve it.
Thanks, Vanna.
Dr. Christopher. Not like it really matters since I'm kinda stuck using the grenade launcher.
Wait, that's the training again. Weapons. Oh yeah, chips, right here. Let's see, what do you have? I could get another grid chip. Okay. Almost to the max amount, huh? Okay, so it's a percentage as well. So technically, estos. So 20% would just be like 2, it would be the same as a strength chip. For access though, that could actually be useful. You know, if I'm not being completely silly and doing stuff like this. Actually, I hope they stack. Now, alright, I think it was a blueprint, so there we go. Does it update the number? It says 20 now. But what if I still says 20? Okay. So it's technically 24 now. Oh. What's this again? Combatives. You all have fun, and I'll see you next time, where we'll go to the highways, I guess. Bye-bye!